Good morning to all. In a previous class, we have learned about the quartiles and some solids figures we have learned. I hope you are understood the previous concept. Today, we are going to learn about the new concept, symmetry. Okay, what is mean by symmetry? The before of the concept symmetry, in our day-to-day life, we have seen more geometrical figures. Is it in our classroom having the rectangular board, okay, and in a table also the rectangular shape, okay? So more geometrical shapes we have seen. Okay, symmetry is one of the important geometrical concept commonly in a nature. In nature le nama paaka kudiyadu. In it is used to The symmetry is used to in many field, for example construction, okay, construction field, and then some places, objects, and naturally leaves are the same one, is it? And car pathupingale car la pathinga the same a irukku appadi thane. For example, on product of bicycle hero, so hero eglas na, so adhe maari da ellaadume irukum. So this one is the symmetry. Okay, so many field we have applied the symmetrical concept. Okay, so today we have learned briefly about the symmetry. So in general, the two figures are said to be symmetrical. So for example, these two geometrical figures are symmetry. Okay, it has the same size, okay, same size and same shape. Okay, these two are called the symmetrical if they coincide with our supreme position. Okay, supreme position means, so one object coincide with the other object. So coincide each other. Okay, in our hand, in a palm. Okay, we have closed it. Coincide with each other. Okay, that is one of the example for symmetry. So that is the superimposition. Superimposition means we have do this method. The method is called the superimposition. Okay, so which method we have? Consider the two objects. The one object coincide with the other object completely. Okay, coincide each other. That is called the superimposition method. Okay, that is called the symmetry. In our body inside having the symmetrical shapes, the kidney having the same size, and in our skull also having the same shape. These are the example for this symmetry. Okay, and in our classroom, all the benches having the same shape and same size. Okay, these are the examples of the symmetry. So we see the another one of that activity. Okay, this is that we have take one paper, fold that paper equally. Okay, you get the same shape and same size. Using the punching machine, we have to put the hole on the paper of any one of the place. Okay, we get the symmetrical hole on the both side. Okay, this method is called the punch a hole. ஸோ ஹோல்ட் பண்ணுறோம் இல்லையா, பஞ்ச் பண்ணி. ஸோ தட் இஸ் மெதட் இஸ் கால் பஞ்ச ஹோல். ஓகே, சிமெட்ரி ஹேவிங் தி த்ரீ டைப்ஸ். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைப் இஸ் லைன் சிமெட்ரி, ரெஃப்ளக்ஷன் சிமெட்ரி அண்ட் ரொட்டேஷனல் சிமெட்ரி. ஓகே, த லைன் சிமெட்ரி, ரெஃப்ளக்ஷன் சிமெட்ரி, ரொட்டேஷனல் சிமெட்ரி. இன் திஸ் இயர் வி ஹேவ் லேர்ன் ஓன்லி டூ டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரி ஓன்லி. த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் லைன் சிமெட்ரி, ஆப்ஜெக்ட் டிவைடட் பை தி லைன் into the two equal identical halves, two equal identical halves, that is called the line symmetry or line of symmetry. Okay, see this. Okay, so we have considered this figure. Okay, so using the line it have divided in two equal identical halves. Okay, halves means halves. Okay, so two equal identical halves, that is called the line symmetry. And next one is reflection symmetry. Reflection symmetry means a reflection flips. You know that you see the mirror, okay, the reflection line, okay, this is called the reflection flip. Okay, the reflects the object across the line, that is called the reflection symmetry or mirror symmetry. Reflection symmetry or mirror symmetry. See here, the letter R. Okay, there is reflection. Okay, this is an example for the reflection symmetry. So what is the definition of reflection symmetry? Then the reflection symmetry means the reflection flips across the line to create the mirror symmetry or reflection symmetry. It's called the reflection symmetry. Okay, I'll write the definition. An object divides into two identical halves. Okay, an object divides into two identical halves is called the line symmetry. Okay, draw the example. Okay, we have draw any type of figures. And next one, reflection symmetry. Yeah, reflection flips. Okay, yeah, reflection flips a figure across a line. Across a line to create a mirror. Mirror image. Everyone know the mirror image, is it? So morning everyone say the mirror. So that one is called the reflection symmetry. Whatever in your face, it's reflection in a mirror, is it? That the same procedure we have apply in the reflection symmetry. Which object is given that reflected? அப்படியே என்ன ஆகும், ரெஃப்ளக்ஷன் ஃப்ளிப் வழியாக என்ன செய்யுமா? ஓகே, ஸோ எம் இஸ் கிவன், ஸோ எம், ஸோ என் மீன்ஸ் அப்படி தலைகள் அப்படியே ரெஃப்ளக்ட் ஆகும். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் கால் தி ரெஃப்ளக்ஷன் சிமெண்ட்ரி. சி திஸ் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் ஃபார் தி லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெண்ட்ரி, vertical line of symmetry. See the board, look the pictures. The first one, the one is given, is it? The vertical line of symmetry. Okay, so line symmetry having the two types. The first one is line, vertical line of symmetry, and second one is horizontal line of symmetry. Okay, the one divide the both shape and size are equal. Okay, so that is the example for vertical line of symmetry. And second one, the horizontal line of symmetry. Okay, it have the same shape and same size. And next one, the vertical line of symmetry. And fourth one, having the both type of line of symmetries, horizontal and vertical line of symmetry. Okay, so there are lines of symmetries in nature. Okay, but normally we don't note, do not notes that. Okay, and next one of that, see that picture. the first one is human face. Okay, so human face, and next one wasp, and next one is crop. Okay, these are the examples for this symmetry. This also the same look. Okay, and next one, there are some English alphabets and some pictures is not having the non-symmetrical figures. It's not having the any kind of line symmetrics. Okay, for example, the letter J, N. J, we can't able to divide the horizontal line symmetry and vertical line symmetry. And next one, N is also the same type. Okay, and but these are having the reflection symmetry, but not having the line of symmetry only. Okay, it's not having the line of symmetry. And see the next one. See the some mirror images, that is a reflection symmetry. The R is reflection, and the one of the toy is also reflecting. These are all called the mirror image. Okay, and see the next one of that, the tree is given, is it? The object, the tree, reflects its image in the water. இதுலமா வாட்டரில் என்ன இருக்கு, ரிஃப்ளக்ஷன் ஆயிருக்கு. இட் இஸ் கன்சிடர்ட் டு ஹாவ் அ லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரி அலாங் தி வாட்டர் லைன். அந்த வாட்டர் இருக்கக்கூடிய அந்த லைனையும் இதையும் என்னென்னு எடுத்துக்கலாம், கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஸோ இந்த லைன் இஸ் கால் தி ஃப்ளிப். ஓகே, ரெஃப்ளக்ஷன் ஃப்ளிப்ஸ். ஓகே, right, I hope you understood this concept of the line of symmetry and reflection symmetry. Okay, so I hope you understood this concepts, is it? Now see the symmetry in geometrical shape. Symmetry in geometrical shape. Symmetry in geometrical shape. So you know that the regular polygon, is it polygon, regular polygon, irregular polygon, is it? What is the definition of polygon? A polygon made up of the three or more line segment, is it? It's a one of the closed figure. It is a one of the closed figure. It's made up of three or more line segment. It's called the polygon. It has two types, regular polygon, irregular polygon. This concept we have learned in the previous chapter, is it? Regular polygon means if all the sides and angles are equal, then it is called the regular polygon. Okay, if all the sides and angles are not equal, it's called the irregular polygon. Okay, so all the regular polygons having the many line symmetries. Okay, many line symmetry as the number of sides, அதோடைய சைட்ஸை பொறுத்து எத்தனை எதுனாலும் இருக்கும். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஷேப் ஈக்குவலேட்டர் ட்ரையாங்கிள், ஆல் த சைட்ஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல், ஆல் த ஆங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல். ஸோ ஹியர் த்ரீ சைட்ஸ், ஸோ மேக்ஸிமம் இட்ஸ் ஹேவிங் தி த்ரீ லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரிக். ஓகே, த்ரீ லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரிக், ஒன் டூ த்ரீ. ஓகே, so how many line symmetrics? Three line of symmetric. Okay, this is a regular polygon, it's equilateral triangle, it has three line of symmetry, okay. And next one of that square also having the four sides, four angles. Okay, so it's also satisfy the symmetry. Okay, so how many line symmetrics? One, two. So symmetry means you have divide the given object equal into two identical halves. It have same shape and same size. Then only we have say that this symmetry. Okay, so here is a, it's a one of the regular polygon, so it should having the symmetrical condition is satisfied. Okay, so here we have draw the two lines, is it? Now we have draw the diagonal. So how many line symmetric? 1, 2, 3, 4. So square having the four line of symmetry. Okay, and then any other shape, any other geometrical shape, pentagon, is it? Pentagon having the five sides. How many sides? Five sides, five angles, all the angles are equal, okay. Okay. So how many lines are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so how many lines symmetric? 5 line of symmetry. Okay, so these are all the regular polygons. Polygons. What is mean by regular polygons? If all the sides angles are equal, okay, then it's called the regular polygon. Okay, so these three types of geometrical figures are the regular polygon: the equilateral triangle having three line of symmetry, a square having the four line of symmetry, and pentagon having the five line of symmetric. Okay, next we see the non-regular. So non-regular means it has a line of symmetric, but it's not a regular polygon. Regular polygon means it should have equal angles and equal sides. Okay, see irregular polygons. Irregular polygons isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. Okay. You have one line symmetric. Okay. It's equally divide. Okay. We get the two identical halves. Okay. So it has one line of symmetry. One line of symmetry. Okay. And next one. Rectangle, it having two line of symmetric. It having the two line of symmetric. Okay. Rectangle having two line of symmetry. And third one of the example, scale and triangle. All the sides are unequal. All the sides are unequal. So it has no line of symmetry. No line of symmetry. Okay. So all the these are all called the irregular polygons. Irregular polygons. These having the some few lines. Okay. So the isosceles triangle having one line of symmetry. And rectangle having two line of symmetric, and scale and triangle. It's what is this? Scale and triangle not having a line of symmetric. Okay. So that's all. So from this chapter, we have learned the symmetry. Symmetry means two figures are said to be symmetrical if they coincide with are superimposed to each other. Superimposed to each other. And in our book having the lot of pages, so each pages having this coincide with each other, is it? Any papers in outside of the book? No, all the pages are the same shape and same size. Okay, this is also one of the example for the symmetry. Okay. And then it has two types, line of symmetric and reflection symmetric. Okay. And rotational symmetry. Totally three types. We have learned this here. Only two types, line of symmetric and reflection symmetric. Line of symmetric means object divided by a line into two identical halves. Two identical halves, it's called the line of symmetric. Reflection symmetric means reflection flip. Across the line to create a mirror image. That is called the reflection symmetry. We had seen some examples for the line of symmetry and reflection symmetric, is it? And finally we have learned this symmetry in geometrical shape. Okay. So we have seen some polygons, is it? So polygons having the two types. So what is mean by polygon? Polygon is a closed figure. Okay. It has three or more line segment. It has two types. So regular polygon, irregular polygon. Irregular polygon means it has a same angles. Same angle and same measurement of the side. All the angles and all the sides are equal. Angles and sides are equal. Then it is called the regular polygon. Irregular polygon means all the sides and all the angles are not equal. Then it is called the irregular polygon. Okay. So regular polygons having many line symmetric. Okay. Many line symmetric for the vertex as the number of sides. Okay. Adaya sides support enna aguma, it can vary, but it having the many line of symmetric. And irregular polygons having some of that figures having one line of symmetric, two line of symmetric, and no line of symmetric also there. Okay. I hope you are understood this today concept. If you have any doubt, you can ask a doubt. Okay. I will give the homework to you. Worksheet 1. And 2 1 2 worksheet 1 layum 2 layum illa 1 and 2 problems complete pannirunga. Okay amma, that is a homework. Okay, thank you students.